He who is not satisfied with a little is satisfied with nothing. Epicurus.